their lives will change. They will be joining the ranks of those working on the peaceful uses of nuclear energy all over the world. What is our challenge? The first 100 is there. Our challenge now is to make this sustainable, to make this initial 100 1,000 and more. And it is possible. The Marie Skłodowska-Curie fellowships were on, are on, and will be on.